Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is enough.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
That was the last.
Where do I see my mother? Oh, there do I see my father? Oh, there do they call to me? Mother, 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 do they call to me? She's ready.
Find your way home. You are free.
Sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Show me.
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way. Father, why are we doing? this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Boy, you miss these.
Close, but also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountain goat?
Your mother taught you well.
Yeah. I'll scout ahead.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup! Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father. Broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Wow.
Go.
Oh, what happened here? There it is.
Hold. What are you doing? Now its guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
Augur. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Here's this way. I can see more tracks. Or we can follow you.
The Edge Boy. It. We can.
They were just hungry.
What?
The wolves. They weren't mean. They were starving.
Yes, I imagine they were.
Should we be in here?
The old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Draugr!
Draugr!
Froze it in place. Clever. Where are you going? I think he's this way.
Here, boy.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Hati, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights? Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Feet solid. Steady yourself. Exhale and release.
I got it.
Good.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't. right.
Look at me, boy! Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
The path home is this way. Duh.
Thank you.
still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.